It works through a database system, so participating families can come to the Jupiter Police Department, register, and receive both an armband and a card that the person with special needs can then have on them. It's meant to make a police officer's job much easier.
And this is the wristband, and it's JPD, and that's one of the numbers on there. And so that number will correspond to all the information in our database relating to this number. And again, it's name, address, contact information, and how best to communicate and work with you so that we can put you at ease.
The department began working on the program back in July, partnering with the card program at FAU as well as the Ernie Els Foundation.
This is a sample of a card that the Ernie Els Center uses. And when you have challenges communicating, sometimes it's easier for the person with special needs to just point. So all of our officers are getting the same card issued to them.
Plans to expand have already taken shape. Palm Beach Gardens, Sequesta, Juno Beach, and Jupiter Inlet Colony have begun looking into the proposal. Half a dozen families in Jupiter have signed up so far since the program launched on Wednesday, and officials say they're hoping for much more. In order to receive your band, you need to print this out from the Jupiter Police Department website. It has just a couple of quick questions that describes the person you're getting the band for, and then you can turn it in here at the department. In Jupiter, Sonica Dange, WPBF 25 News.